you're feeling cold, and I'll be all in when you wanna fold. When we're dancing life's dance, you be the partner I hold. You and me, together growing. And pain. When you're happy, you'll put a smile on my face. I won't be perfect, but I promise I'll try every day for you. And I will be, yeah.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Me.
Hey.
Wow.
You're supposed to be the one crying.
Be the butt of a joke. That means we both laugh. The unaware bunny-eared man in the photograph. I'd give the whole of my heart. You get half, darling, please be my better half. And I will be, yeah, I will be, I will be whatever you need me to be.
So in regards to family, Manuel, you've said she treats Michaela like her own and still gets her something for Valentine's Day, Easter, and every other holiday she can think of. She's always included Michaela in everything and shows her respect to the same equal that she shows her own children. You've said that I love her kids and treats them as if they were my brats as well. They love my silly dad jokes and my never-ending knowledge on how to fix small things around the house like a toilet. And Nickole, you have said that it's meant so much to you how the families could merge together this way and how it means so much that you feel that Manuel is the backbone of your family. And you've loved how much you could bond with Michaela and Michaela could bond with your children and that special piece to you too. And you've said how Manuel has stepped in as a step-parent flawlessly, better than anyone you've ever known. And he treats your kids with the same love and discipline as he does his own. And honestly, they listen to him better than listen to me. I love the way he is with my kids. I love how he pushes me and the kids to be our best selves, and I think he is such an incredible father to Michaela and my children.
Really, seriously, now, officially pronounce you married and partners in life. Nickole, you may kiss your groom.